ILA hân hạnh tài trợ chương trình này.
Kính chào quý vị khán giả và các em thiếu niên đang đến với chương trình Vui học tiếng Anh. Quý vị và các em thân mến, mỗi khi mà chúng ta mua sắm một món đồ vật nào đó thì không biết những tiêu chí nào là những tiêu chí mà chúng ta đặt ra khi mua món đồ vật đấy. Có người thì quan tâm đến vấn đề giá cả, màu sắc, chất liệu và xuất xứ của món đồ đó. Tất nhiên, mỗi chúng ta đều đặt ra cho mình những tiêu chí khác nhau để làm sao mua được một món đồ có thể phù hợp với sở thích cũng như là lứa tuổi của mình, đúng không nào? Tất cả chúng ta hãy trở thành những người tiêu dùng thông minh nhé! Và trong chương trình hôm nay,
các bạn thiếu niên từ 10 đến 18 tuổi
sẽ được tìm hiểu một chủ đề mang tên
Shopping, Fashion and Clothes
qua sự hướng dẫn của thầy Peter.
Good evening, class!
Good evening, teacher!
Today, we'll learn about shopping, fashion and clothes. After me, price.
Price.
Age.
Age.
Pattern.
Pattern.
Brand.
Brand.
Material.
Material.
Alright, we're gonna play a game. Two teams. Team one. Team two. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. If I say Adidas.
Brand.
Brand.
Alright, so you run. Just a finger. £1.50. Number fours. Aye, well done, team two. Stripes. Number three. Aye, well done, team two. Modern. Number five. Ooh, same. Nike. Number one. Wool. Number two. Polyester. Number fours. Aye, well done. £2.49. Number fives. Alright, now. When you touch. Pattern. Polka dot. Number threes.
Pattern.
Very good. Ah.
No, it was too fast.
Too fast for you. Slow down.
No.
All right. Checked. Number fives.
Pattern.
Hey, pattern. Yui, well done. I give 2 points. What do checked clothes look like?
The squares.
Squares? Can you draw it?
Bingo.
Thank you, Tong. Is Tong right?
Yes.
Check. T H E
C
K E D. After me, checked.
Checked.
Tong has a checked shirt.
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 All right, very good. Tong has a checked shirt.
Tong has a checked shirt.
Good. £10.39. Number fours. All right, very good. Well done, team two. Five things. I want you to put them in the order of importance when you buy new clothes. Number one,
material.
Most important. Number five, Tong and Tam. Why do you think the brand is the most important thing?
It makes our clothes more precious.
Okay, so if your clothes are Calvin Klein, then they're more valuable to you?
Yes, yes.
Right, and why is the pattern last?
Because this is Calvin Klein. Their pattern is always good.
High quality.
So you don't need to worry about it?
Yes.
Yes.
Why do you think the price is the most important thing?
If it's too expensive, thing upper than 10 bucks, I will not gonna buy it.
10 bucks?
So,
10 bucks?
Yes.
Do we agree with you?
No.
Why do we disagree?
Someone can buy clothes whether they are cheap or not.
Tan, can you hold up your board? Alright, so the pattern isn't important.
Yes.
Yes?
So it's not so important, I told you so, because it's a famous brand.
Alright, so would we wear clothes that have a horrible pattern?
No.
No.
So it's not, you put it least important?
Yes, it's still least important.
Why? Tell me more.
I don't know, but I would choose what I like.
Okay, so you wear it you like, so you'd pick a good pattern. You would pick a good pattern?
I pick what?
A good pattern.
Yes, a good pattern.
Alright, good. Alright, well done. Clean your boards. What's this?
Shoes.
Shoes? How much?
120.
160?
$200.
$1.
$1.
$87. Who makes this money? Where does this money go?
Shopkeeper.
The designer?
Companies.
Mr. Adidas?
Yes.
You have to guess the cost of the trainer for each part. Many different parts. Research into new products. Profit for the brand, so Adidas. Tax, materials. Rent for the shoe shop, where they are sold. Wages for the shop assistant. Wages for the shoemaker. Production cost, profit for the shoe shop, and wages for the shoemaker's boss. Each one has a cost, and you have to try and guess what that cost is. Match them together. Hey, talk about your ideas. Then stick them on the board next to each other.
Research into new products. What?
Research. What do you think?
I think it's 11.
11, yeah.
Wage for the shop assistant in the shoe shop. 250 or 1?
Take 13.
13.